The oldest Hindu Purana is believed to be the Matsya Purana. The Puranas are a genre of ancient Indian texts that contain a vast repository of myths, legends, genealogies of gods, and historical narratives. The Matsya Purana is one of the 18 major Puranas and is considered to have been composed between the 3rd and 5th centuries CE, making it around 1,500 to 1,700 years old.